Just got a closer look at the silo that exploded at the plant this morning. News 6's Ezzie Castro is in Lake County, where hazmat crews were able to turn off a faulty valve.
You can imagine how big of an explosion this was behind me, that it threw debris all the way to the other side of the street right here. You can see that big piece of metal. Residents from the villages reaching out to us, telling us they heard the big explosion this morning. A scary situation at DAB Constructors plant in Leesburg this morning. Authorities say a valve malfunctioned on a hopper, causing it to explode and injuring one worker. He was treated and released at the scene.
Obviously, our first concern is life safety, so we were very concerned with trying to find out who was injured, how many people.
This is video from Sky 6, and you can see asphalt spread all over the property, leaving a huge mess behind. And that's when hazmat was immediately called in.
There was a subsequent leak of tar, so at that point they focused on trying to get the tar leak stopped and stop any kind of spread or leak of the tar into the drains so we wouldn't damage the environment.
The explosion was so loud, residents as far away as the villages telling us they heard it too, and pieces of debris flew over 100 yards away from the silos. Fire officials say they are thankful it wasn't any worse and that no one else was hurt.
It could have been certainly a lot worse, and the fact that the tar that leaked is flammable when it's liquid. It gets off flammable vapor, so there could have been a fire. It could have been a lot worse.
Now, right now, it's not clear how long the cleanup is going to take, but we do know that fire crews are going to stay here for the next couple of hours to make sure there are no other problems. In Leesburg, Ezzie Castro, getting results, News 6.